display performance, touch function, oleophobic coating effect, price, and so on, are concerns for repairers when choosing aftermarket iPhone assemblies. Today we will take a look at the HD LCD, which currently has the lowest price level in the market, and see how its functions perform in addition to the price, and how to choose the suitable HD LCD screen for you. What is HD LCD assembly? HD stands for high definition and refers to a screen resolution of 1280x720. That is, the screen has 720 pixel dots vertically and 1280 pixel dots horizontally. PPI stands for the number of pixels per inch. The higher the PPI value, the higher the density of the display, and the higher the fidelity. HD screen assemblies on the market have a PPI of around 300. It's not much different from the 326 PPI of original iPhone HD screens. In addition to the PPI value, the viewing distance also affects the actual perceptual difference. This should be assessed considering real-world usage. The majority of iPhone HD LCD screens on the market are in-cell structure. The screen consists of front cover, OCA, polarizer, LCD plus touch integrated and backlight. Currently, the model of HD LCDs on the market is X to 14 Plus. For iPhone 13 Pro, 13 Pro Max, 14 Pro and 14 Pro Max are expected to be launched by the end of the year. Please pay attention to the updates from Reiwa Tech Channel. From the comparison, we can see they almost have the same chin size. For the thickness of Reiwa selected screens is 2.52 mm, while the other one is 2.35 mm. Through the testing machine, Reiwa selected assembly's brightness is 482 nits, while the other has a brightness of 397 nits, nearly 100 nits lower than Reiwa selected. Calculated by sRGB standard, the color gamut of Reiwa selected is 72%, and the other one is 71%, which is not a big difference. Under the gray background, the Reiwa selected screen display is normal, and there is obvious yellowing at the bottom of the other one. Reiwa selected assembly has a polarized film for the 360 degrees viewing with brightening. It will display normally with sunglasses in any angle. While the other assembly used non-full viewing angle polarizer, which can't convert polarized light into natural light. So the screen turns black at a certain angle through the sunglasses. The water drop angle of both assemblies is less than 90 degrees, and the liquid will be dispersed when shaking. The oleophobic coating effect of Reiwa selected assembly is better than the other one. Both assemblies pass the touch test with no delays. We can compare the fit by applying a tempered film. After filming, there are no white margins. The quality is good. While the other one have white margins, which indicates a large cover tolerance. Finally, we started aging test. Put the two assemblies through the aging machine for high and low temperature test. Set the maximum test temperature to 55 degrees Celsius, and the minimum test temperature to minus 20 degrees Celsius. After 8 hours of aging test, check whether the bezel is loose, and if there is any screen wrinkling. The performance results of both assemblies are normal. Based on the testing above, we have the following testing results to help you choose the right HD assembly. The Reiwa team selects products of all quality levels. To meet the full range of quality and price requirements of customers, we control the quality of our products from the supply chain, through sample testing, to final product testing. For quality aftermarket parts, Reiwa is the smart choice.